driver is in custody.
Buddy, now stand in the car.